All right, how ironic is this? When I said earlier about Tampa Bay with a thunderstorm R, and I said about St. Louis, would it be funny if it said thunderstorm L? Well, now Tampa's thunderstorm L. The fuck? It's hilarious. Maybe I can predict the future. I think there's big snow headed for Winnipeg.